Stretch slave! Too slow!
Killed so many of them. I started getting bored and was wishing they were categories instead.
Making the rest of us look bad again.
know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots.
The old captain came close to begging for his life when he saw the executioner's axe over his head.
I know. Bloody pathetic.
New one looks more worthy.
Did you hear that?
You must go back and rescue my friends. They've been working so hard they can barely stand.
You lot don't pay attention. See that glimmer of hope in their eyes before I poked them out with my sword. That's a good
hey,
one.
Hey, you! We're tied up here! Please help!
I think something just moved.
But he's dead!
You can't kill us!
Staying on your feet, slave!
Ranger, Help us.
Odo's doomed to hard work.
Can you hear me? We need help.
They should have been.
We're free!
Stay alert, Justin.
Take me with this lot here. We'll show you.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day.
There has been no... Sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Ol-Druin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Thank you.
Douche-rot.
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well, then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Halys never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Shadows for you, Ranger! I can see you!
It's time for you to meet the fuck!
Someone's sneaking about.
I've better things to do than dance with birds! You maggot!
After I cut you down, I'm gonna feed your carcass to my warriors.
Yeah.
us to run off.
Thank you. creatures that can shoot fire. They're the best trained.
This about us leaving Udu.
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these other cousins.
Stop moving!
Hey!
Forfeit your mind!
To the sky.
Breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
On the run!
its leg!
Thank you.
This tower, the elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light. Galar Mordor.
Thank you.
tied to a caracal.
It was two of them.
Here's what I saw. I told you the orcs are digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front only. Like they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too, bigger than I've ever seen. They pull in new orcs, maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk.
Made one's teeth into a necklace.
They're tough, and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world of men.
Me without your pet to help you, weakling!
I need to light a sensor!
Someone light the signal!
of Mount Doom, I'll hunt you down.
Over there!
Man!
Thank you.
you'll die long.
Demon! Will you run away again? Give me another funny story to tell the lads.
Stop me!
You can't hurt me! Let's finish this!
Now is our best chance!
Hope to stand against these Uruk. They are filled with such pure hate.
We will teach them the meaning of fear, and in that we will give hope to Middle-earth.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.